So we're doing a little retirement celebration tonight. Three swimmers gonna finish off their careers in the final this weekend. Got some awesome pictures here from Sheila, Femke, Clement, and Georgia. And Daniel and Enzo are doing their bit, making sure our guys are fast. Who's that?
Anastasia.
It's Anastasia, but Anastasia and Clem.
Anastasia and Clem.
Hey Anastasia.
For this weekend, because
here we have the trio of talent retiring.
All right, guys, so I think some of you have realized this is not a COVID meeting. It's not a COVID meeting. We wanted to, honestly, we wanted to get everyone together just as a little group, just for a little bit of acknowledgement that we have three people in the room that have chosen to end their fabulous swimming careers with us this weekend.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, I was going to go there next, but you know what, guys? Retirement is a time of celebration. To go out in a championship final, couldn't have wished for much more, all right? So these three guys, Clem, Fem, and Georgia, this will be your last dance this weekend. It will be. Okay, and I couldn't have wished for it to finish with such a beautiful group of people. And I want to start off with Mr. Clement Mignon. Wait, Sonny, wait. He's got the cowbell going. So, Clement.
Come on, Clement.
Clement Mignon has won 13 international medals and Olympic medals. And he is going into his first championship final this weekend, and we will get you a ring to take home after this one. Clem, I think this is one of your greatest ever swims. Guys, watch it. This is not Clem, this is Fabian. Minnie's here, it's one of her pictures. European champion, world medalist, European short course medalist, world short course medalist, and one of my personal favourites, Emma. I've coached Georgia for the last, well, not this year, but for a long time. And it's a pleasure for me, George. Play the video, Sonny.
His second gold medal for Great Britain. In terms of start time, well, Yellow is away very well. Castledello as well. Davis just a bit quicker than Pesakova.
And in sixth, it's Alicia Torres, the early leader from Poland. And here comes Georgia Davis in lane four.
Davis up against Yellow. Those two are side by side. Davis has just got the advantage for the very fast finishing Pesakova. Is it going to be Davis? Is it going to be Pesakova? They're going to go to the wall together. And Davis gets it. Gets it by 0.01 of a second. Just outside the European record, but that doesn't matter. Do it on the day. Do it in first place. And Georgia Davis has just done that. beaten Pesikova in the second, and the most yellow for Finland in third.
And deep.
In that race, Georgie, come and give me a hug. Oh my lord, what a CV this young lady has. Woo! 60 international medals. 60, guys, 60. She's an Olympic champion, she's a world champion, she's a world short course champion, a European champion. Everything. The girl's achieved everything. She's an individual world champion. We have one of your greatest races. And when you see the lineup in here, be very, very proud of what you've achieved. Also, you have an ISL championship.
Yes!
Forgot that, George. We're going to get another one. We're going to get another one in 2 days. Okay, Femme, so what we decided, like, you are have been one of the most exceptional relay swimmers this planet has ever seen, but you're also an individual. We've got your greatest individual ever swim. Just here. Guys, enjoy.
Uppgången också, hon är jämn där.
Det gäller också att vändningarna sitter. Så har Sjöströms lilla problem. Det är ju snabbast i världen i år. 51-32, svensk rekord.
Ja, men den första vändningen är bra.
Promovideo öppnar snabbt. Det är hon som är i ledningen. Heemskerk öppnar lite mindre aggressivt. Campbell på bana 6 är bra med. Det är hon som leder.
There you go, guys. What a perfect time to finish.